Hollow boy, shawty on his track, though I am killing it. Hollow boy, shawty on his track, though I am killing it.
Welcome, 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 everyone. This is GamerChamp23 back with another live stream. Guys, it's the national championship in my first season with the Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets. We made it to the big game. Now we're taking on Cincinnati, guys, for the national championship. So I want to welcome everybody to the live stream. Just want to say thank you, guys, for watching the whole series. The whole series, guys. It's been quite an adventure. The only team that we lost to, again, was to Virginia. So, again, guys, I just want to say thank you for making it this far. Let's take a look at some of the stats just really quick. I mean, my goodness, guys. We we put up some huge numbers this year.
And it's almost time for kickoff. But first, let's send you down to midfield for the coin toss. Presented by Dove Men Plus Care. Be comfortable in your own skin.
Let's get into it. They give us the ball first. Let's go.
Fletcher is on the field to kick this one off, and everyone in the stadium is ready for this game to get started. Gets to about the 27-yard line.
All right, let's start off with a run.
And out comes the offense. gets to about the 27-yard line.
National title. I'm playing too much. I'm trying to remember my plays. Let's get into it.
From their own 27-yard line, second down. Yates, options right side, and he makes it out to about the 27-yard line.
That was just a case of one lineman dominating another and making the play.
Here's third and nine. Ball on the 27. And he's taken down at about the 33-yard line.
Good to stop.
That's going to bring up fourth down.
Just a great job by the defense. These guys are disguising their defense so well that they're confusing the quarterback and the offensive line.
The defense decided to go conservative, sitting back in cover three. They wanted to make sure the receiver was not going to get open past the first down line on that play.
And he's tackled at the 37-yard line.
You know what? It might not have been a lot, but they moved the ball forward. Football's not a game won 100 yards at a time. You take what you can get.
No huddle slide.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. He goes out of bounds. Right around the 42-yard line. Gets out to about the 42-yard line. They'll spread the field with five wide. He's scrambling.
Good job.
And he can't get away from the pressure.
What a season this kid's had.
That's his 10th sack of the season.
Every team they played has found out the hard way what a nightmare he is to try to block. He can demoralize an offensive line by just lining up on the field against them.
Tell him. Let's go.
They've got 10 guys up. It looks like they're going to try to block this one. McCollum fields it at the 24. Brought down at the 32-yard line. They'll start this drive at the 32. Gibbs on a counter, left side. Nice run, and he's brought down. 6 yards there on the counter. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Yeah, I think we're good with the audio.
Tackles him hard at the 35-yard line. Loss of three.
They really just didn't have any room to work on that play. The defense just suffocated him there.
We've got a third and six here. Ball on the 35-yard line. Drops back to pass.
That's a bad throw.
Quick throw, almost intercepted.
I've been playing Madden too much, man. God, I took about 2 weeks off.
The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one.
All right. Let's get
signals for a fair catch. Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency.
Oh,
he goes at the 41-yard line. A nice-looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
The stop at about the 45. And a nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz, and the quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
He might be playing a cat and mouse game here with the defense. Tackle made at about the 37-yard line.
Let's go some man pressure on him.
And he's going to be sacked.
Love an aggressive mentality from a defense. They brought the safety on the blitz, and he was able to get through there and get all the way to the quarterback for a big loss.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 35.
Come on, defense.
And he's level at the 42-yard line.
Number 10 with the tackle at the 42-yard line.
Got some pressure with that, man. All right, we got to score right here, man. Come on.
This is a great punt-blocking team, and it looks like they're going to try to get to this one. That was a nice little pooch kick right there.
That's why they made the decision to punt the ball right there. They wanted to pin this offense deep in their own territory. This team really trusts their defense.
They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing. Option right side. He gets to about the 24-yard line.
You getting hurt now. Let's take a shot, man.
First and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line.
We've been too respectful. Let's take a shot. If it ain't there, we don't take it.
Sorry. And he's tackled around the 26-yard line. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
Let's get a counter going right here.
Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on their own 26.
Let's see what we can do.
Run, left side.
70.
Good outside run there. About 4 yards on the counter to the halfback.
That'll bring up 34.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about 4. Steps up in the pocket.
There come down.
And a quick throw.
Oh, to
he's
go.
To the 40. He's taken down around the 42-yard line.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 42.
We got to give Gibbs. Keep giving Gibbs the ball, too.
Takes the ball right. Gibbs takes it up the middle for a nice run. Gibbs gets 6 yards on the play.
That'll make it second and 4.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. They'll work the left. They'll bring him down right around midfield. He gains a couple of yards on the carry.
Yeah, it was a short gain, but a nice tackle there by the junior who stepped up in traffic and made a nice play.
It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. And he doesn't like what he sees. He's going to change the play here. First down grab. Tailback has it. He's tackled at the 45.
Hey, it's a first down for this offense that keeps everybody enthusiastic. You can see the momentum that this offense is gaining. The coaches and the players on the sideline are fired up, and hey, it's a new set of downs.
Let's go triple option.
This is the eighth play of this drive.
Let's go triple option. See if we can keep it to the fullback.
Yates running
we'll
the option.
We'll take it.
And they get nice yardage on that run. So the option play to the fullback's good for about 4 yards.
Alright, let's see if we can get this.
It's second down, 6 yards to go.
Get this dig
ball route on the 41.
Not dig, but this corner route with the tight end right here. Good job.
Tackle right around the 36-yard line.
Well-designed route and a confidently thrown football by the quarterback. You need those things to make any offense work.
Let's see if we can,
so far this drive, the defense has been unable to stop them on third down.
Let's see if we can get this yard.
Here's the run. Got a hole. Brought down at the 23-yard line.
Terrific execution by the entire offense to make that run work and to get the third down conversion.
Let's see if we can get this play action.
From the 23-yard line. First down.
They got too deep. They might not be able to get. Should be able to get underneath. Underneath you. There we go. Good job.
Looking to the fullback again.
Gain of 4 yards.
No score through one in this year's national championship.
We'll take it.
From the 19-yard line, second down.
Go with a counter.
And they'll bring him down behind the line.
That play was over before it got started. That was just a case of the offensive line getting beat at the snap of the ball.
Man, you gotta give him a star running back some time. That way he can make some plays. Smash out
and this is the 13th play of this drive.
Worst case scenario, we got it.
And they got it.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
After the sack, it's now fourth and long.
That's terrible this game, man.
Georgia Tech is looking to go up by three.
Give him that.
It's up. Looks long enough.
All right,
and he just drilled it from long range.
That one looked like cake for this kid. Chalk up 3 points for the offense.
3-0, Georgia Tech.
Trying to manage it down.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He'll return it from the one. Tackle at the 26-yard line.
Turn the audio down so you guys can hear it. All right. Let's
see. They'll get the ball here at the 26.
Good job. Run right into me.
They'll knock him down for a loss.
The defense. I love coming off the edge.
Drove him back straight into the run.
Get another stop, guys.
From their own 22-yard line. Second down.
Playing for our first natty. Can't run sideways against this defense.
We'll give the defense all the credit here. It could have been an even bigger loss.
Come on, D.
Here's a third and long situation. Ball on the 19-yard line. Back to pass. And he's taken down at the 40-yard line.
This is a quarterback who trusts his receivers, and he knows
that's
they
like,
can make
that's
plays.
Why I do not like playing zone sometimes. I should not have played zone right there. What's in the heat?
That could be a check with me right there.
Good job.
He fights forward to about the 43.
That'll make it 7-7.
Come on, come on. send that heat right up the gut, too.
He drops back. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Good job, defense.
The defense. They were expecting the pass play, all right, and they defended it very well.
Good job, D. Good job, good job, good job.
The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. Well, that was a great punt, and there was even
why didn't let me run
coverage on the return.
That's crazy.
They'll take over at the 4-yard line. Georgia Tech is up by 3. He tackles him for a loss.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
Second down. This is a scary spot deep in their own territory. He'll get the call.
Wow.
He takes it right side for a good game. The misdirection play gets him 4 yards.
I've never seen an animation like that before. Pretty wild.
From their own 8-yard line, third down. Gets it, he's in space, and he hits him hard at the 14.
Love to watch quarterbacks on third down to just kind of see where they are as far as their psyche and their approach to the game. This is another big third down. He was able to sit back, evaluate the defense, had just enough time
open it
to,
up
to
a
make
little
the
bit,
throw.
Though.
They pick up the first down. They get
just
a new set
of that to the other side. Let's see if it's there.
And it's incomplete.
That's a bad throw by me. I think that defense.
Play for the defense.
Yeah, even though he had a good shot at picking it off, it's still a heck of a play to force the incomplete pass.
Yeah, we're doing some questionable stuff this game.
They line up at the
14.
Tell him
how to sink my quarterback.
It's second down.
The backup.
Back to pass. Throws complete. He's got room to work.
First down.
And they make the stop right around the 26-yard line.
Get some creativity going on here. Let's go.
From their own 26-yard line,
McGowan.
It's first down.
Let's go.
Georgia Tech is up a field goal. Option.
There we go.
He's
go
to the 40.
Down.
Knocked out of bounds. Right around the 44-yard line.
They've got a solid drive going here. But I know it's not going to mean that much without putting some points up on the board.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line. And here's a quick throw. It's complete. Great concentration.
It's a good job here using the run fake to get the safety out of position. All the receiver had to do was run his pattern. The ball was there.
To Damian Bonner
for
subscribing to the channel. Appreciate you.
From the 26-yard line, first down.
Good job, good job.
Up the middle for a nice game. Gibbs gets 6 yards on the carry. This is the ninth play of this drive.
See, we can get up 2 possessions. I feel like we're going to win. Good job, McCollum.
Tackle made at the 12.
Playing way too far. Oh, that's easy pitch and catch right there. All right, let's see if we can run this thing again. Come on.
From the 12-yard line, First down.
Coming out in pistol. A little pistol action right here. Give me that block. Cut. Ooh,
Smith
good hit.
Takes
good
it right
hit.
Side.
Never really had a shot. They were on him almost as soon as he took the handoff.
Alright. Let's do this. Let's get this toss play popping.
Second down and 11. Ball on the 13. Georgia Tech has a 3-point lead. Tries to get around the corner.
Good job, though.
They'll get him for a loss.
I love the effort. Need an O-line to block. Alright, let's do this. Let's see if we can get this corner
so
route going
third
right
down
here.
Upcoming here. Looks to pass. Would have been a big play by the defense. He can't hold.
Oh, why did I throw it to his way? I thought he was on the other side.
And we have an update.
Oh, my best
injury.
Wide receiver is out for the game. Bruised ribs.
When the injury first occurred, the trainers believed he had broken a rib. However, they have since downgraded that to only a bruise. Right now, I don't see him on the sideline, and he will not be returning. Brad?
Thanks for the report, EA. It's going to be interesting now to see how this team adjusts with him out the rest of the game. Momentum swings have been fairly
so now
even.
I'm losing my best wide receiver out, and my starting wide receiver, and my starting QB is out of the game. Oh.
And he's tackled at the 27. Cincinnati's going to use their first.
I'm out of sync on offense, like big time. I don't know why.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. And they got him. This kid just doesn't stop. That's his second sack of the game.
Safeties can really do some damage when they're part of your blitz packages, especially if it's someone like this guy who can keep making plays and bringing down the passer.
Send the heat.
It's third down and 5
to
go.
The zone.
Ball on their own 25.
The zone to trash, though.
Taken down at the 37. The Bearcats are going to call their second time.
All right.
Their own 37-yard line.
Let's
it's
see.
First down.
Come out on cover two right here. See if he can get some pressure.
Drops back on first down. Throws in the middle.
Keep everything in front of
him. Down at the 45-yard line.
I think it was a great play call, and it was very well executed. Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a
feel like I'm off my game. Got, oh.
Scrambling around. He's tackled around the 44-yard line.
A good quarterback knows when and how to improvise. And if he's got the skills, he can also
keep
turn
like
scramble
that.
Hurt
him,
into something
that's for
big.
Sure. Let's see.
Complete. He's got room. Tackle at the 38-yard line. McClellan gained 6 yards with a short completion.
Pressure.
Throws this one out to the left.
Off the throw. It's a good play, though.
Tucker, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 3rd and 3. And once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on 3rd down.
Thank you. will ask why they're not taking the three. Oh, they're taking a shot. That's,
and he tackles him hard at the 24.
That's piss poor clock management right there. Oh, they're being aggressive. Wow.
Here's play number 10 on the drive.
Okay.
One more play now before we hit halftime, so they'll most likely throw one towards the end zone here. Going for it all to the end zone.
That was stupid by them. They should have took the three. The what are they doing? That was so stupid of them. They should have took the three. I'm not understanding the logic. And just throw a Hail Mary up like that.
One half complete in our national championship. The score at the break is 3-0, Georgia Tech.
Yeah, I'm not understanding that one. Questionable play calling by the computer logic right there for Cincy. This ain't good, fellas. Three points for us. I gotta get hype.
But the answer from both coaches was basically, hey, there's an entire half to play, and we're going to have to come out more prepared to make something happen. Guys?
They'll set up shop at the 27-yard line. Option here. Gains his way to the 36-yard line.
Peter Jupiter.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Fires it out. Brought down at the 50. Forward to about the 49. That brings up second and nine.
Come on, D.
And he hauls it in. And he's
just
level
pitch and
at
catch.
The 32.
Good job, Swillen.
And they hit him in the backfield.
That is a loss of 3 yards. That'll bring up second and 12.
With an injury update, here's Aaron Andrews.
Everybody's just
Thanks,
getting
guys.
Hurt.
He's experiencing a lot of dizziness over on the sidelines. That could be a sign he suffered a concussion on that last play. His shoulder pads are off, and it looks like he's done for today and maybe longer. Brad, I'll send it back up to you guys in the booth.
All right, thanks for the update, Aaron. Certainly not good news. Let's hope he doesn't miss any extended playing time. They come out on an empty backfield. Got him on the screen play. He's pushed out of bounds at the 13.
All right.
That brings up second and one.
Come on.
10. The quarterback kept it for himself and got the first down.
I'll tell you what, you got to be a tough quarterback to run this kind of offense. You take so many more hits and can really get banged around.
Hold tight, D. Hold tight. I know we got some injuries, but hold tight.
It looks like they're going to change it up here. And he's hit immediately.
Hold tight, defense. Hold tight.
They come
hold
out
tight.
In a goal line set.
Good job.
And he's taken down at the 3.
Just trying to go tempo on me. Good job.
And they'll get him
no,
in the backfield.
Sir.
Not going to keep the drive going.
Good solid
good
defense
hit.
There to force him into a fourth down situation.
Watch the fake. Watch the fake.
So it's fourth down. They'll line
let's
up
go,
for the
score. Let's go, let's go.
Cincinnati can tie it up here with this kick. There was some movement on the
push
line.
Push him back. Push him back.
Just a middle lapse, but it's going to cost him 5 yards.
So I don't have the big play wide receiver right now because he's hurt. So I'm like, all my players are hurt, man.
This isn't much more than
come
an
on.
Extra point.
EA trying to cheat me.
The kick is up. And it is good.
Even though they gave up the field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right
now. Take it.
It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
Fletcher has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. Oliver takes it from the 6. And he's tackled
come
at
on,
the 31.
Man.
Looks like someone was called for holding.
These are the calls that drive a coach crazy.
Right.
Senseless penalties can sometimes
to,
be the difference between winning and losing
the
game.
Ball like crazy.
They'll start this drive at the 19.
I don't have the wide receivers, basically. Got all backups. I think they know I'm going to do that.
At about the 19-yard line.
They're jumping
yard,
the snap.
Maybe less. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 19-yard line.
That's a bad throw.
And he hits him hard at the 19-yard line.
Definitely a sauce gardener right there. Let's do this.
From their own 19-yard line. Third down. Yates drops to throw. Throws incomplete. They got a hand on it.
They looked a little sluggish on that series. I'm curious to see if they pick things up when they get the ball back.
I can't do nothing on offense, man. Come on, defense.
McClellan is the deep man awaiting the return. Signals for a fair catch. For Carpenter, he's having himself a pretty good game.
And you know, that's really the kind of performance you want to see out of your senior.
You need a turnover.
To me, this guy just has instincts. He's got a nose for the football. He always seems to find his way to the ball carrier, no matter where the ball goes.
The offense will start at the 39.
Hold on, let me just see something real quick. I kind of forgot what a strip ball is on this game. L1 to strip it. Is it L1 to swat? Yep, L1 to strip, L1 to swat. All right, bet. There we go.
They hand it off. Gains his way to the 46-yard line.
Yeah, since he done got strong now. Had my chance. Let's see. It's gonna be a dog fight now.
gets rid of this one. From the 46-yard line, second down.
Bruh, y'all not gonna give me that?
I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 36.
Here we go.
He's wrapped up for the sack.
Good job, White. Come on, offense. Step up.
The sack makes this
come
a
on.
Fourth and very low.
Step up,
they look like they've got the block on, and this offensive line's got to give him some time.
Come on, McCollum.
Made the 21-yard line. He really didn't have any room
Let's
to
start.
Work on that front return.
Yeah, but his blockers have to do a better job of helping him out. They didn't hold the coverage team at bay. They just let him right through.
This drive will start at the 21. Back to pass. Excellent open field tackle. From their own 24-yard line, it's second down. Tackle made
so
right around
block.
The 24-yard line. Third down, 8 yards to go. Ball on their own 24.
All right, let's see here. Come on.
Drops back to pass. Oh, is incomplete.
You know, Brad, this is one of those plays where the quarterback just wants to apologize to the wide receiver, maybe every other member of this offense.
See, man, I miss Jeff Sims, man.
If he's smart, will come up
Sims
would
have made that throw.
Forget about it. Let's move on
he
to the
just
next
airmailed that one for no reason.
Is back deep to
for
return
no
the punt.
Reason at all. Come on, man.
A lot of times you'll see teams start to clinch up a little bit when games stay close well into the second half. You need to stay loose, keep doing what you've been doing all week in practice, and execute
uh-oh.
When it's here's the pitch and now the
oh my free. God. Let's freaking
he leaps in
go.
For six.
Let's go. Let's get hype, man. Let's get hype, guys. Just let that rock, man. Let's go.
This one away.
I see that again. Let's see. It's beautiful right there. There we go. put him away right here, guys.
McClellan.
Uh-oh. Deep special teams. All three phases, baby. Let's go. All three phases, man. That's how you win a championship right there. Let's put him away, guys. Got him on the ropes.
With the offense ready to get things going again. Gibbs runs a counter. Decent run here, right side. A 5-yard pickup by the halfback on the misdirection. From the 12-yard line, second down. Fires that quickly, incomplete.
Pretty good effort here by the quarterback trying to squeeze that ball into a tight spot.
Take some off of him, bro.
But he didn't have too many other options.
Third and five coming.
He's been terrible this game, man. I don't know what it is.
Georgia Tech is up by a touchdown. Looking to throw. Now he's scrambling. He's under some heat, and he can't get away from the pressure.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
Take the three.
Fourth down. This one should be makeable.
We could have really put him away right there.
And it's good. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. From his own goal line.
There we go.
He makes it to the 18-yard line.
The fact that we haven't scored and we're averaging 40 points a game is staggering to me. It's mind-blowing. That's why you got a good defense for.
At the 18.
Our offense ain't doing nothing. Oh!
Fires out to his wideout. He's taken down around the 35-yard line.
Are you serious?
Stop around the 42-yard line. They'll work the right side. They'll bring him down at the 45. Not much there for the halfback, but he picked up some tough yardage.
Well, nothing fancy here. The back did a nice job of putting his head down and getting the first down.
He's changing things up.
Hold tight.
Quick throw out to the receiver. And he's tackled at the 39-yard line.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want it.
We've got a first and 10.
I believe my corner's going to hold up. We're going to bring that pressure right here off the edge.
A laser across the middle. He's at the 30.
It's good job.
Touchdown, Bearcats.
Excellent play here by the quarterback, making the proper reads and finding his playmaker for the score.
They got great concentration from everyone to connect on that flag pattern.
Yeah, I ain't have to send the house right there. That's my fault.
Here's the extra point to get with
him. I ain't have to send the house right there. That's my fault. We got to score.
He splits the uprights with the extra points.
We can't depend on our defense, man. We only gave up 10 points. We're averaging 40 points a game, and we only got 13 points.
Brett, I thought the key to that
we
got to
score.
Really
we got
to
score now.
The quarterback and the receivers getting in sync, making it very tough for the defense to slow them down.
So the score now,
I can't do anything offensively.
He really got a hold of that kick.
Starting wide receivers hurt, and I'm playing with my backup quarterback.
He's to the 10. He's to the
20. I'm playing with my I thought I had him. I'm playing with my backup quarterback. Shout out to the two that's watching. All play smart.
Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Georgia Tech holds a field goal lead. The halfback with a carry.
Good job.
Gains his way to the 36-yard line. The offensive line got a really good push there, allowing the back to pick up 9 on the play.
All right, put your fours up. Put your fours up if you watch it. Put your fours up. Let's go.
We are one quarter away from crowning the national champs. Our score is 3-3. Situation here. It's second down and 1.
Right back to that counter. Let's audible out. Let's audible out.
They're calling an audible.
Come on, come on. Get set. Get set. Get set.
Toss play. Runs right for a nice game. And there's a penalty on the play. Let's see who it's on.
See, these are guys that normally don't play.
Penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they could just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
It's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 27.
Coming your way.
Yates running the option.
Oh, come on.
Pitches it. He's got
come on,
the
Harris. I need you to go. I need you to take that to the house.
The
I need
body.
You to take that to the house. There we go.
Touchdown,
let's go. Come on. We needed that.
What a great, great run. A real
needed
display
that.
Of all the tools that he brings to
let's
the table. Single time they have the football, a couple plays later they're in the end zone.
Looks like they're ready for the kick.
Now we put pressure back on them to score, so we needed that.
He'll return it from the 1.
Knock him out.
Gets to about the 24 yard line. They'll start this drive at the 24-yard line.
Come on, D. Come on. Come on.
They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. And it's caught. And he's taken down at about the 31. That makes it 2nd and 2.
I don't want a blitz, but I'm going to have to. I know I gave up a big play. Let's do a zone blitz.
They'll option left. Down the 39-yard line.
I don't know why I thought this would be easy with my backup quarterback, though. Seriously. I'm coming off the edge. Watch him wide open right there.
First down. Throwing left. And he hauls that one
oh,
in.
My God. That's a hellacious hit right there.
Boy, a big play like that can really spark this team. Look at the sideline. They're fired up, and if they score here, could put them in a position to maybe tie this game up.
Come on.
It's 1st and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Oh,
the strike
complete.
Scoops up the loose ball.
Yeah.
And he is
let's
drilled
go.
At the 39.
Oh, my defense is balling, man.
Yeah, that fumble gives these guys some added life. Now
let's see if they can capitalize off of it.
Good lord, they balling, bro. Wow, boy, defense won this game for me.
They'll start at the 39-yard line.
Defense is hell, man.
Here's the option.
Good run.
Good
run.
The ball for a nice game.
Let's take a shot, man. Let's take a shot.
From their own 44-yard line, it's second down. With the pass incomplete.
Man, he's playing like a backup this game for real.
Third and five situation. Ball on the 44. Here's the option left. Tackle at the 38.
That's the only thing he's done good this game. Good lord.
From the 38-yard line.
We're going to try to open it up and win this game right here. Straight up.
First down and back to pass. Throws to the tight end and that ball's incomplete. He tried to hit his receiver in stride but overthrew it a little too much.
That'll come in time. Just repetition, throwing that same pass over and over and he'll be fine.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line. Here's a counter to the right. He takes it right side for a good game. The tailback picks up a solid 7 yards on the counter play. And once again, they'll come to the line, try to convert on third down. Throws it in a hurry. And down he goes at the 16-yard line.
When they broke the huddle, I'm sure everybody knew the ball was going to go to this receiver. And he still brought it in to give this team a big lift.
First and 10, ball on the 16. They'll throw on first down.
Bad throw.
Almost intercepted.
Brad, I think the big fellow was starting to think about his touchdown dance, and he forgot to secure the football. You've got to hold on to the ball, big man, before you start to run with it.
From the 16-yard line, second down.
Run it back.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Drops back to pass. And he almost has the INT.
That could have been a huge shift in momentum if they were able to hold on to that one.
Wow, that was close.
I should have just ran the ball.
It's fourth down. They'll line it up for the field goal. The kick is up. And it's through the
still
uprights.
Not over.
Georgia Tech to kick.
This is probably the worst game I've played all season with them.
McClelland from the one. Across the 30. Whoa, he just took a licking. I'm sure the return man would have loved to go for 6 that time.
Now is when you have to get the ball to your impact players. Down 2 possessions. If these guys wait any longer to step up, it's going to be too late.
They'll get the ball here at the 34. They'll go with the option. Nice run up the middle.
Come on, guys. 450 left. You're a national champion. Give it everything you got. Ooh, he tried to strip that right there.
At about the 41.
You boys aggressive. Come on. for the Natty. Give it everything to that.
Drops back to
yep,
pass.
There we go.
Quick throw, picked off.
Good job, Jackson. It's game time.
He tackles him hard.
It's game time.
Good job with his instincts and getting
in
the path of the receiver. Boy, what a great
it's
play.
Game time. Let's go.
Under pressure. He's at the 40.
He's
going to push him out at the 28.
Are so hard to stop. You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 28. He's back to pass here on first down. Looks over the middle and it's picked off.
Wow. Come on.
That's a great
tackle. Let me jump.
Spectacular play there by the linebacker to come away with that interception.
I don't even think the quarterback saw him on that play. He was right there waiting for the ball.
Stupid.
From their own 21-yard line, it's first down. Excellent open field tackle. They pick up good yardage that time on the pass play.
Here they kind of put pressure on the quarterback and challenged him to find the hole in the defense. And in this case, he did. Nice job.
They'll go ground. And they make the stop at about the 39-yard line.
Defense don't get nothing deep up.
On the run. And they get nice yardage on that run.
Hey, if y'all want to do that, then that's fine. Keep eating all that. Keep eating up the time, baby. 3 minutes left. 3 minutes left. Can we do it? Can we do it?
And he's tackled at the 44.
Watch your play, Ash, because that's what I feel like they're about to do for real.
He's looking to pass.
So dot.
That last completion puts him over 300 yards passing in the game.
He's been able to get up and down the field all day today, moving consistently and effectively.
But so far, it still hasn't been enough as these guys are still losing this game. Back to pass. Tackle made right around the 40.
These short, effective passes are going to help the quarterback's confidence.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Just under three to go in regulation. Fires that quickly, incomplete.
Let's go. Come on.
So we're looking at another third down here.
Job.
Quick pass.
Good job, Knight.
They'll bring him down right around.
All my backups are playing because they're going no huddle.
Yards there.
Very good job of coverage on the play.
All right, guys, one stop and we win the championship,
nice play,
man.
But there was no room for him to run after the catch.
Let's send it all.
Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth
zone
down.
Action.
It looks like they're going to blitz. He's got it with room to run. He's at the 30. He's taken down at the 25-yard line. 21-yard line. Montgomery gains 4 yards on that reception.
No defense. Not sure I'll give anything up right here. The center.
He drops back. Throws
wide
it.
Open.
And the end zone touchdown. And that touchdown gets these guys right back in the game. We're looking at a one-score ball game now. The PAT, a 10-play, 71-yard drive, and they get it in for seven. The score now, 23-17.
Yeah, figured it would. Hold it, hold it, hold it. There we go.
And down he goes at the 45-yard line.
All right, guys. You got to be able to saw the game away right here. Let's go pistol action on him.
The offense will start at the 45. Just under 2 minutes in the game.
He's trying to go for the strip.
And they'll bring him down behind.
That's where
the
that
line.
Face mask came from. We're gonna switch that. We're gonna switch ball carrying to conservative.
They're giving away 3 yards and only making life easier for the guys on the other side of the ball.
Going for that strip.
First and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. Nice gain as he works the right side.
Come on.
Cincinnati will take their first
one
time
out
of the half.
One more minute, guys. Come on. Come on.
We've got a second and 5. Ball on the 26. Little hand.
Sorry.
And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. A 2-yard run by the halfback.
We can make a field goal from here now. This place. I said this place been set up all day, but I don't want to run it. Let's go read option.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
I'm going.
Gets out to about the 21. Cincinnati.
That's a first down.
Timeout.
Can I get a review? They're not gonna review that. He got a first. Thank you. That's a first down.
So the booth is trying to determine exactly where they'll spot the ball.
Hey, don't be cheating. He ain't trying to cheat for them boys, man. Come on now. Oh yeah, he got that. That's clear first down. Y'all trying to cheat. Yeah, that's a clear first down. Thank you. We the champs, baby.
So after some discussion, the call on the field is reversed.
Just gonna kneel. We gonna kneel it, man. Ain't no need to run in no plays.
From the 20-yard line, first down. Just over a minute left. Takes a knee.
Hey, we earned this dub. Starting quarterback is out. Starting wide receiver got hurt during the game. Starting safety got hurt during the game. And we still found a way. We still found a way with special teams, defense, and a little bit of timely offense. We still found a way to win the game, man. Just call me the coach. If you want somebody to turn your program around, just hit your boy up. Just hit your boy up.
It's second down, 12 to go.
First year, we do, guys. National champs.
And
let's
the quarterback
go, man.
Gonna take a knee to drain this.
First year, we do, national champs. Let's go. series, man, for viewing it, man. We the champs. Let's go. The champs, baby. Oh, that sounds good. Let's go. Champs. Get my celebration ready.
Georgia Tech is the national champion. So, Kirk, how would you sum up the action in this one?
Georgia Tech made the journey and finished it off with the national championship. It really couldn't have happened to a better bunch of kids in a classier school than this. They battled all year. Whenever it got tough, they came together and came out on top. And now they're on top of the polls, the world, everything.
Tell them, Kirk.
Congratulations to our national champions.
Here's a look at today's player of the game. For Georgia Tech, they rack up their 13th win of the year. And for Cincinnati, a heartbreaking loss ends their quest for a perfect season. So that wraps things up for us. For EA Sports, Aaron Andrews and Kirk Herbstreit, Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.
National champs, man. First year in the rebuild. Oh, man. What more can I say, baby? What more can I say? First year in the rebuild. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Hey, man, look. I'm like, now do I leave the program? Do I take on a bigger job somewhere else? You know, do we take Georgia Tech to the SEC? You know? I don't know. Let's see if we take off this webcam. National championship. Georgia Tech barely holds on to win bowl. It don't matter. A natty is a natty, baby. A natty is a natty. Your seniors got to go out with a great BCS national championship victory. Good job. Thank you. Thank you. Let's advance this thing. Hope this thing don't freeze. I've never been past this. Okay. There we go. Oh, man. champs. I can't wait till the new one drop next year, next summer. Matter of fact, next year, this around about this time, we'll be having a whole bunch of information. And it's gonna go by fast too. Seriously. We should be getting some news this within the next few months, I do believe. So this was a heck of a run. I loved everything about NCAA Football 13. I always felt like it was, and some people may not go with this, but I always felt like it played better than 14, in my opinion. Don't get it twisted. 14 has a special place in my heart, but overall, I like the way that 13 played. It really played really good, and that's why I was able to complete a full season of this, just because of the way that it plays. It just felt good. I can only imagine doing this on the P5, though, with the fast hard drive. It won't take as long to do this. So I forgot what it, it's been so long since I did Dynasty mode. I think I got recruiting still, like signing day to do. But what we'll probably do is take a break. I may do one more season with the Yellow Jackets. I may do one more season. I'm not sure. Wow. Good job, Malachi. And he beat Calvin Johnson record. That's impressive. We them champs. Hold up. We them boys. Okay, so now it's time to get back to recruiting. I said I got no time left, coach. What my class is looking like? Number three class, bruh. Get out of here. Let's go. This sounds a good class. Probably not gonna be able to take any more recruits on. Let's see. So he did wind up doing a soft for Auburn. I want to advance it at least until the signing day. So at least that's what I can pick off it. I just hope this thing don't freeze up on me, man. That will suck. Because I'm using like an updated roster and all of that. So let's see. All right, let's see. Another year in the books, coach. Why don't you look at the progress you made this year on the goals we talked about when you were hired? Well, definitely did that one. That'd be okay. Made to a bowl game. Cha-ching, cha-ching. Ha, 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 ha. Oh, that'll be in the future. That'll be in the future. Coaching carousel. Let's see. Should I even do this? Let's do it. Why would I want to take on? Why would I want these? No, we good. I'm good. Let's see. Interesting. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, shoot. I didn't mean to do that. I don't want these. Yeah, let's skip this. Y'all trying to hire me away from? Nah, that ain't gonna work. Nah, we ain't leaving Georgia Tech to go to Purdue. That's intriguing. Pac-12. But we're gonna pass. Now is these jobs. Vandy would be a great rebuild. Yeah, we ain't taking none of these jobs. Oh, that's a good job to take a look at. Oh, it's O coordinator. Coordinator. No, man, we staying. All right, that's enough of that, I think. Wait. Oh my, they came and got my old coordinator, bro? Okay, cool. Yeah, it was a good job. Alright, so let's sim. We're gonna sim this. I was like, what y'all doing with my coordinator now? It's pretty fun. Alright, so. Let's exit. Let's advance to the next stage. transfer request. And we might stop it right here, actually. This would be a good stopping point for us. That way, when it's time to pick up, this would be right where we need to go. Let's take a look at players leaving. Transfer portal. Dang, you're just leaving because you're going to be projected in the second round? Can't you sway them if they do that? Jahmyr Gibbs ain't leaving. Oh, Mason's leaving. A lot of questions. McGowan and Malachi graduating. What are you guys projecting in the draft? Let's take a look at some of the other teams in the country. Who's leaving Florida State? My favorite team. Shouldn't be having anybody leaving. Willis. Shakai. Yeah, that is very accurate right there. He was definitely a round one pick. That's very accurate. All right. All right. So we're gonna stop right here. Actually, this would be a good stopping point. Alright guys, so there you have it. We won a national championship in our first year in the rebuild. I want to thank everybody who paid attention to this series. And I say pay attention, it's because it's an older game, right? And we all still love the college football. And I loved it. That's why I did this series. And it was a lot of fun. A lot of you guys downloaded the rosters. And a lot of people are still asking about the rosters. Continue to use them. I don't know if I'm going to update it to for in the fall for the next one, just because I mean we're a year away from the game, and I'm already in the dynasty. So if I want to pick up, I'm just going to continue with the rosters that I already downloaded. But from the bottom of my heart, thank you everyone who tuned in to this Georgia Tech rebuild in our first year. We won the national championship. I mean, what more can I say, man? What more can I say? Again, guys, thank you for watching. And if you're new to the channel, go back and watch the whole series. I got a playlist. And hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. This is Gamer Champ 23. Signing out, guys. I appreciate everybody.